morning children, are you ready to learn today? Yes, let's revise what we learned in the last class. Yes, we learned number 1 to 7. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What comes after 7? Number 8. Look here, which number is this? Number 8. Today I am going to teach you the number 8. Show me number 8 in your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Show me number 8, children. Yes. Look here. What is this? This is a spider. Spider. How many legs are there for a spider? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 legs. How many legs? 8 legs. What are these? These are flowers. Count these flowers, children. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many flowers are here? 8 flowers. 8. Children, look here. Apples. Count the apples falling down from the tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many apples fell down? 8 apples. 8. Children, how many balloons can you see here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 balloons. How many balloons? 8. Look here. Number 8. Children, repeat after me. How many balloons are here? 8 balloons. Now, we will learn how to write number 8. First, draw right curve, left curve and join them. This is number 8. Right curve, left curve and join them. Number 8. Number 8. Number 8. 8. 8. Children, repeat after me. Which number is this? This is number 8. 8. 8. Number 8. Number 8. Children, did you understand how to write number 8? Yes. Children, what comes after number 8? Yes, number 9. Next, I will teach you number 9. Look here, which number is this? Number 9. 9. Children, repeat after me. Number 9. Show me number 9 in your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Show me number 9, children. Yes, 9. Number 9. Number 9. Clear? How many birds are here? Yes, count these birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 birds. 9. Children, repeat after me. How many birds are here? 9 birds. Look here. 9. Wow, yummy ice creams. How many ice creams are here? Count these ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many ice creams? 9 ice creams. Children, repeat after me. How many ice creams are here? 9. Look here, number 9. How many chocolates are here? Do you like chocolates? Please count these chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Look here, which number is this? 9. 9 chocolates. Children, repeat after me. 9 chocolates. 9. Now we will learn how to write number 9. Come on. First, draw one curve and go up and down one standing line. Children, look here. Which number is this? Number 9. Repeat after me. Number 9. Draw one curve, go up and down one standing line. Number 9. Draw one curve, go up and down one standing line. Number 9. Children, repeat after me. Number 9. Number 9. 9. 9. Which number is this? Number 9. Children, did you understand how to write number 9? Okay. Before learning the next number, we will learn about number 0. This is number 0. 0. Look at this example, children. Look here. There are 3 birds. 1, 2, 3. How many birds are here? 3 birds. Look at this next picture. Yes, one bird flew away. One bird flew away. Now, how many birds are here? Count. 1 and 2. Only 2 birds. Clear? Look at this picture. The 2 birds also flew away. Now there are no birds. 0 birds. How many birds are here now? No birds. 0 birds. 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. Did you understand about 0? Now we will learn number 10. Children, look here. Which number is this? Number 10. Look here. 1, 0, 10. Once more tell me. 1, 0, 10. Children, show me number 10 in your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Children, how many fingers do you have? 10 fingers. 10 fingers. Show me 10 fingers. Okay, okay. Look here. How many teddy bears are here? Count these teddy bears. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many teddy bears are here? 10 teddy bears. 10. Look here. Number 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, repeat after me. 1, 0, 10. Children, how many stars are here? Count these stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many stars? 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, repeat after me. How many stars are here? 10 stars. How many balloons are here? Count these balloons. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many balloons are here? 10 balloons. Look here. 1, 0, 10. How many hats are here? Count these hats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many hats are here? 10 hats. 10. Yes, many birds are here. Please count these birds, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many birds are here? 10 birds. Look here, children. 1, 0, 10. Repeat after me. 1, 0, 10. What comes after 9? 10. Clear? Next, we will learn how to write number 10. Children, first you write number 1. And after, you write 0. 0. This is number 10. 1, 0. 10. 1, 0. 10. 1, 0. 10. 1, 0. 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, look here. Which number is this? Number 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, repeat after me. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. Children, did you understand how to write number 10? Okay. So children, we finished learning numbers 1 to 10. I hope you all understood. Okay children, thank you. Bye.